today we're going to be doing the duct tape challenge. So it's going to be a little different because we don't have clear tape. We only have this design tape that barely has any. So I'm going to ask her questions, and if they're true, I get a point. There's points up here or somewhere. If I ask her something and it's wrong, she gets to put duct tape on my face. So do you understand? Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's get started. So I'm going to ask. Ask me a question, like about you, like what's my favorite color, what's me, questions about you.
I got it.
Okay, I'll ask you questions. So, do I like pink or purple? What color do I like?
Purple.
Yeah. Aww, you got it right. Point for Kylie. Pink or black? What, do you like pink or black?
Mm-hmm.
You like pink.
No.
You like black? Do I like candy or do I like lollipops or brownies?
Brownies.
Okay, now you ask. And don't do the same thing that I do.
Do I like cupcake or chocolate milk?
Cupcake?
No.
Oh,
chocolate milk.
Thank you.
I feel so bad.
Oh, nice.
It's a little round
your mouth. Do I want to be a doctor when I grow up or a lawyer?
Doctor.
Nope.
Lawyer.
Mm-hmm. You got it wrong. Ooh. First one for her. This is going to be hilarious. I know where I'm going to put mine. But yours. Do I like number 5 or number 3?
Number 5.
Nope, I like number 3 because that's the month of my birthday, March.
Huh.
So thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Kylie Show.
When I shave, I'm taking it off. Okay, take it off.